brushes, so we just paint it with a paintbrush.
Yeah.
We do not want to mix any more colors because when we did that, it turned gray. Okay. Does anybody want gray?
Not me, not I.
These are the disgusting colors, and if you don't know, they do not want to be on your pictures.
Okay. Are you supposed to be careful with the paint?
Yep.
Okay.
It drips really down to the ground like a little blob monster, but don't worry, it will just go on this paper down here. And it's like a little blob. See?
Okay.
So that's our idea.
The idea is to what?
To paint like a monster.
Yeah.
And then when we do that, it will look so like it's just dripping like a monster. Who likes monsters? Raise your hand, David. Whoa! That's cool, isn't it, Mom? Let's paint this, guys. Raise your hand if you like butterflies too. They're really fascinating. If you never saw one, then you'll see one. And we're painting a white block first.
Yeah.
I just tripped my...
Oh my goodness, what did you do?
Okay. I just tripped it all in.
Yeah.
I thought it was a paint.
All right. So what now? Are you going to paint the whole slab of wood?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do it.
Entire place.
Yeah.
The bricks.
Yeah.
And the border.
Okay.
So if you don't know, on a common, we just make just half black, half white. So this time we're just gonna do it like that.
Yeah.
It's just like awesome.
Yeah.
Look at it.
Okay.
It looks so awesome though.
Yeah.
Even though it's about to be more awesome. Now we're gonna paint the whole thing. And we need more.
You're painting the whole thing?
Yeah, we have to paint the whole thing.
Yeah, even the sides too.
The sides. We do not have to get any more paint because my mom said so, which is you. You take the video.
You got plenty of paint in there.
There's plenty of paint on the bottom, so we won't need any more paint until we got the drips.
Wow,
we're gonna paint the full entire place.
Yeah.
White.
Okay.
But we're gonna add a cool thing that's awesome.
Yeah.
And if you don't know, it's not a monster, not a butterfly. It's something you'll never see before.
Yeah?
Learn nothing else you've never seen.
It's gonna be a cool painting?
Yeah.
Awesome.
That's the idea.
That's the idea.
It's supposed to be cool.
Okay.
Like my mom likes coolness and I just like prettiness.
So, okay.
So we're ready to paint this guy.
Oh, very nice. So you paint it all white.
Yeah.
Yeah.
To put cool stuff.
Yeah.
So my mom's going to help me open it. Come on, Mom.
What are we going to do now?
We're gonna open these.
Okay.
And put them.
I think it's open. Oh, careful now.
Oh,
awesome.
It is open.
Okay.
Let's put this one right here. They're perfect.
Perfect, yeah. Okay. I'll give you more.
Get some
careful.
X party right now.
Oh, you could have just dropped it all in there. Cool.
Pull them off and all of them on. Woo! I'm just dripping them all on.
Yeah.
Then I'm just gonna like make it on. Look at this. I'm finger painting.
You finger painting?
You know what? I'm just gonna drop it like that. Watch this, guys. I'm still gonna put spray it around, spread. But you'll see this.
Oh! Careful. Wow.
Carefully.
Cool. It's too thick. Yeah, that's why the roller would have been perfect. Alright, careful.
Oh.
Maybe on the thin one, thin part.
That part?
Yeah, be careful, okay? Maybe 1 feet at a time.
I'm doing it! I'm finally doing it! Spread out the air. Oopsie. I keep stepping on them.
Too thick.
I know. You know what? I can do some more stuff. Okay. Ta-da! A cube! So hi guys, we are doing a fun project. Woo! We're just sliding around a little bit to get the paint on. As you know, I'm starting to paint. It's silly. But if you don't know, did you watch my video or did you not? Because keep the llamas on. Get it, llamas. Anyway, this is Chloe. Just kidding. The top is right here. And I can get some paint from there. Or some paint from here. As you know. Then, if you don't know our tracks, I'll just get right on. Our tracks is my mama. Our tracks is my mama. You can do it if your mom is with you, but the only rule is when you're not with your mom, you cannot do it. And if she says no, follow her rules. So I'm about to paint red in. My brush is only splat right here. See? Oopsie. Accidentally painted here. Now, can you give me that lighter pink? I need it.
only paints for you.
I don't know. What do you think that color is, Soleil?
Peach is a kind of pink.
Peach. It's the color of a human.
Yeah.
Say so to myself. Wait, if I put it on, it looks like peach. It looks like orange, but if I put it up here, it looks like a light pink.
Careful.
Woo! Look at that. You want
Hi, what are you doing?
Good. I just paint like a coat. A lot of coats. And you don't know, some hands on the... Woo! 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 That looks like a bad job, right?
Yeah, you think? I think it's beautiful.
You got enough paint on there.
I like it.